So at this point, that's what the information they're working with. This is still remains a very active scene. They have to shelter in place. So all these folks who live in these buildings right here, most of them have not been able to come out since this has happened, because they're not even letting cars leave some of these parking garages.
That maybe if I have to, I could. And there are also assorted cups and bowls. Wood. No, too light. The lanky mage holds up his hand, fingers up, waves a tempo, then starts counting down.
Greetings. This is great. I am thrilled and relieved.
the f***? You absolute f***ing idiot.
And really sets the scene. I get the feeling John is a bit of a showman.
Part of what I like to do here, I came from Walt Disney World, so I kind of have this theming mentality, but I like it when you can get to an area and say, okay, this
TV contract for the sports. I mean, seriously.
Two-year-old feasibly could cover 12 miles of rough country in less than a day. It's just straight up impossible. But what about
क्या कर दिया And the cleaners had to get to that. All right. I'd appreciate it if you got Ms. Ricardo for me. At a table under the shade of an umbrella, Eliza sat with Lynn Jacoby. She twisted her hair into a stylishly careless knot and done some careful makeup. Still, the signs of sleepless nights and strain showed through. Lynn, showing strain of his own, rose when Eve stepped out. Lieutenant, we've been so anxious.
Doing stopping at a red light. You're in a green light, buddy. Let me pass this loser.
Oh shit.
What happened? Oh
no. He pulled over for the cops and then.
Thank you. God! Jeez!
Go get him, get him, get him, get him.
What the? Thank you.